target destroyed.
Come in. Laswell.
General Shepard.
Oh, I know that look. Are we at war?
You would be the first to know, sir.
Damn right I would. Talk to me.
We have a hit on Gabrani's second in command.
Hassan Zayani, Quds Force Major.
He's taken up the mantle for Iran.
Supplying terrorists.
Money, weapons, intel.
Well, he's ambitious.
He's dangerous, sir. He wants retaliation for the Gabrani strike. He's planning something.
Well, we can't take him in Iran.
He's not in Iran, sir. He's on the ground in Al-Masra.
What the hell is he doing in Al-Masra?
There is only one way to find out, sir.
Well, let's get him.
When?
What time is it now?
Who do we send?
Wheels up in five.
Roger.
Marines are loading in now. You and the sergeant are leading the way on this.
Sergeant.
Yourself and Tavish.
Let's get ourselves a win, yeah, LT? Save your seat, sir.
Fucking hell.
Ghost, you copy?
Yes, sir.
Any issues?
Negative, sir. Out here.
Airstrikes are hitting enemy positions bordering Al-Masra. Intel confirms a concentration of AQ fighters converging in the valley. We believe they're protecting something. Surveillance indicates soldiers guarding three structures. Major Hassan may be holed up inside. Ghost and Soap will lead a Marine Special Operations unit to kill or capture Hassan tonight. One Hilo will insert two teams at separate offset points bordering the target area. Bravo team will sweep and clear buildings one and two. Alpha team takes building three. All shooters have execute authority, but we want Hassan alive for interrogation. Be advised, Major Hassan is AQ's lifeline. If he is there, they will die for him. Good hunting.
All right, clear the room. Let's go. Everybody out, now. Iran is in possession of American missiles.
American missiles in AQ's hands.
Hassan has been passing out our ballistic missiles like it's fucking Halloween, and we didn't know about it?
Gives Iran plausible deniability.
Oh, deniability, my ass. Iran's all over this. I want to know how many they have and where they intend to use them.
If Hassan is moving missiles, he has a smuggling partner.
Well, then I would advise you to find out who that is.
Give my team 2 hours with those missiles, sir. I will know everybody who's ever breathed on them.
Negative. I want them destroyed.
General, there's valuable intel there.
This is an intelligence failure, Laswell. It's not going to be a tactical one. There will be 500 enemy soldiers on that site by sunrise. We need a win fast. Gold Eagle Actual to Ghost. Move your team and call for fire. I want those weapons destroyed.
Roger that, Actual.
Amsterdam.
What the hell's Amsterdam got to do with this?
It's a smuggling hub. Ports and canals are insecure. Iran has friends there. We do too.
Who?
The captain. He's tracking an AQ cell in country as we speak.
Well, that's the first good news I've heard all day.
I'll link up with him and handle this myself, sir.
Kate Laswell back in the field?
I want this done right. No mistakes.
My sentiments exactly. Kate, I want Hassan boxed up and gift-wrapped. Until then, you keep this tight.
Naturally, sir.
What's your ETA?
Less than an hour. Where are you now?
Canals. Under a bridge, watching an AQ boat.
Is it carrying a missile container?
Negative. Not this one.
Well, let's hope it leads to the one that does.
I'll be in touch. Guys.
You set?
Good day, Cap.
Let's get after it.
Hassan was taken back into cartel protection in Las Almas. Mexican special forces confirmed Hassan is moving something sizable towards the U.S. The cargo could be containers housing missiles. We don't know how many, and we don't know the targets.
To find out, we need to capture Hassan and bring him in for interrogation. We'll send Soap and Ghost to link up with the Mexican special forces in country, along with all the manpower they need.
We can't start a war in Mexico, General.
Certainly not. I'll task Philip Graves and his shadow company, PMCs, to assist. Their rules of engagement can help us cut some red tape and get this done.
Understood, sir. Let's find Hassan.
Alejandro!
Sergeant McTavish!
Call me Soap.
Lieutenant! Last one says they call you Ghost.
Actually, I believe he prefers to
That'll do! Welcome to the City of Souls.
I've never been to Mexico.
This is Mexico. Las Almas.
Shepard's contractors are inbound to reinforce. They're bringing hardware. They'll need room.
My base is your base.
Good. Now, where's Hassan?
Cartel safe house, 10 clicks from here. Get in. Vamos, muévanse!
Está bien.
It's my second in command, Sergeant Major Rodolfo Parra.
Le tengo miedo a los fantasmas.
You know Spanish?
No. You will.
Wait, truck, four under the bike.
Oye, hey, tranquilo. Easy.
It's normal here.
Guns on the street is jurisdiction of the police.
Where are the police?
Well, Las Almas has a very serious problem. There are few here to uphold the law, and many of those who resist corruption disappear.
What about the military?
Well, because we are well trained, soldiers are recruited by the narcos.
Why not you?
We grew up here. Call us vaqueros, cowboys. We love this place, and we will die fighting for it.
Guns and balloons. It's a new one.
Narcos use generosity to win over the people.
Even the children.
Especially the children.
What's on those sheets?
Narcomantas.
Cartel cloths.
Messages from El Sinombre. Warnings marking territory. The streets are laced with death.
Who's Sinombre?
El Sinombre. The nameless. Leader of the Las Almas cartel.
Where can we find him?
You can't. No one knows who he is. But he is everywhere. And this is a challenge. Los vaqueros like challenges.
With your mask, you will fit in well, Hugo.
So you calmala. Checkpoint is the army. Turn right, we'll go around.
Why?
Some troops are in the pocket of El Sinombre. Like I told you, he is everywhere. Cartel is hiding Hassan in the village across the river. Let's hope he's still there.
Loaders, get your rounds in the can.
Yes, Commander.
Nav, set a heading for that compound.
Roger.
Fire officer, keep a hand on that hot switch. We're just getting started here.
Solid copy.
Pilot, you have the con. Once on station, circle the target. Bring us around.
Sir!
Com, get me General Shepard.
Raj, stand by. Shepard's up, sir.
Gold Eagle Actual, this is Shadow One. How copy?
Loud and clear, Shadow One. Send traffic.
I had to bail your boys out. Luckily, they have friends in high places.
That's what you're there for. Tell me something good.
We got a hit on Hassan. Approaching the target location now. We'll get this bastard rolled up for a little talking to him.
That's what I like to hear. Report back when Hassan's in the bag.
Roger that. Out here. All Shadows, listen up. These guys on the ground... Mexican Special Forces, 141, they are your brothers now. Treat them like your own. And let's get this done, yeah?
Yeah.
All right. Ghost is a Shadow One orbiting the compound now. Standing by for vision. Hook, line, and fucking sinker. That's what I'm talking about, Shadows! You know I love that shit! Comms, give me the jump.
Jack.
Graves, actual, make my day.
We got him. Escorting back to base as we speak.
Make it quick. We can't hold him for long.
Roger that.
On your knees.
Y'all got a clear picture?
Crystal.
All set.
All right. You're alive, folks.
You speak Arabic?
No.
Farsi?
No.
Of course not. Then I'll speak your bastardized medieval English. Because you're all uneducated street dogs.
Oh, see, we're getting off to a bad start here, son.
You're talking to Al-Quds Force officer.
You're the commander of a foreign terror organization.
I can say the same to you.
What's your target, Major?
What was your target when you sent missiles to my land?
Well, wild guess to nail your ass.
So insolent and foul-mouthed. You will learn to respect me when your nation sees fire.
You are in bed with the cartel, Hassan. If you disappeared, no one would know where to look for the fucking stain.
I have no doubt you'll take pleasure in torturing me.
Who'd you get American missiles from?
I don't care who they're from. I want to know where they're going.
Take a look around, Hassan. Now you can either become part of the food chain, or you can start talking.
I'm a hostage here. This is illegal.
You're a prisoner of war.
Iran is not at war with Mexico. I've broken no laws. These men and their commanders are the lawbreakers.
You and your beloved General Gorbani
broke every... Do not speak his name! You executed him and you will pay for your crimes. Allah wahdu l-qadir ala musa'adta!
I want this bastard in permanent custody or looking up at the goddamn grass.
General, killing Hassan is an act of war. Keeping him is illegal. Right now, he is too hot to hold.
Tell me you're getting something actionable, Laswell.
Working on it. Stand by.
Actual, let me finish this.
There's nothing I would like more. But Laswell's right.
Without proof, we need to turn him loose, see where he leads us.
It's right here. You can't be serious.
I'm afraid I am, son.
Did we get anything from his phone?
Affirmative. We got a hit.
Good. Now.
Take him back and let him go.
From Hassan's phone in Mexico went through a cell tower off the coast of Spain. Hassan was communicating with someone there when we caught him. Signals tracked to a hatchery used by the cartel as a smuggling front. It's remote and on the water.
Perfect to move illegal cargo, including missiles.
We need to get on the ground and see if the missiles are there. Imagery shows at least four structures and a lighthouse. We need eyes inside, but it's heavily guarded by cartel.
The high glass lends itself to concealment in Arakia. Ghillie suits.
Exactly. I'll watch the coast for movement and provide exfil by boat.
You shouldn't be alone out there, Kate. One is none.
Three's already a crowd. We have no jurisdiction here, John. We roll low and slow. This is unauthorized recon by fire. We're off the books. I'll call you on another position. Let's find these missiles before Hassan puts them in our backyard.
This is proof of life.
Where did this come from?
Uzbekistan.
No. They're pointing east.
Likely to Al-Mazra.
They get her underground there, we'll lose her for good.
We'll lead the rescue team.
That's not gonna happen, John.
Say again, General.
This is a tug of war, boys. We need to pull back, not lean forward.
Since when?
Since now. We can't just send in the cavalry. These things take planning and preparation.
These things take violence and timing. I can do both. Kate's life is in a fucking hourglass.
I know you're upset, Captain.
This happened on your mission, and that's a tough pill to swallow.
Are you telling me we leave her?
I'm telling you I can't help you, but I won't stop you.
I'll have her back in 12 hours.
Don't die doing this, John. Laswell wouldn't want that. I don't either.
General, if okay with your friend.
War isn't about friends. It's about enemies. Good luck.
We'll be going head-to-head with AQ on that hotel. We're gonna have hundreds more protecting Laswell. We need an army.
Fucking get us an army.
Nick!
Where to?
شايفهم وهلا ما هلا مظاهرة مستعدة ما يهني
نعم سيدة
كابتن اتفرى it's time
Raj we'll stand in war
Farah, thank you.
I owed you one.
Well, we're still the way around.
What even then? Mit auf viel Nakina. Until next time, Captain. Selina, nicht bleiben im Haus!
I'm sorry, I couldn't let
John, it's
no,
okay.
This was my fault, I should never have let
John, him stop. I'm fine.
Okay.
We've got bigger problems. Missiles were never in Spain, the guidance systems were.
Guidance systems? Where the hell did they get those?
Russians.
And where are they now?
And aside from Hassan, there's only one person who knows where to find them.
La Casa de Sin Nombre.
No. One of his lugartenientes.
The cartel lieutenant.
Órale, güey. ¿Estás aprendiendo?
My sources tell me all the VIPs in Las Almas will be there tonight.
Some are invited, others are...
Voluntold?
Yes.
What's meet about?
Nosotros. Las Almas is burning. And they want to know who lit the fire.
Sin Nombre will be there, yeah?
No guarantees. But this is our best shot.
Then we take it. I got enough shadows here to take over the whole damn country.
I'd prefer if you didn't.
Just saying. One house shouldn't be a problem.
We need Sin Nombre alive.
Well... Then we need to meet him.
How?
Give them what they want. Intel. They want to know who's here. Let's tell them.
In person?
Correcto. Get one of us inside, find the boss, roll him up.
I'll do it. You go in there and they'll kill you, hermano.
I'll take my chances. We came here to stop a missile. Let's stop it. I'll offer intel for a meet with Sin Nombre. And if he's there, we pounce.
Orderly, tienes huevos, cabrón. To make it in, you'll need eyes and ears. I'll go too.
I'll take overwatch. Shadow circles the target in a helo.
Roger that. They are going to want proof. Show them this. Call me when you need me. All right, let's gear up and get after it.
Have a seat.
All right, how do you two know each other?
No is a strong word.
Las palabras fuertes son importantes. Nuestra palabra es nuestro valor, ¿no?
De la verga, hija de puta, que te vuelva.
¡Ya, armado, comandante!
¡Ya! ¡Ya! ¿Vamos? ¿Cierto?
I don't take orders anymore. Even the dogs in Las Almas know not to bark at me.
She's ex-military. We serve together.
Different squads. Same unit. You were the wild ones. Los vaqueros. My squad was clean cut, señoras y señores.
Until the raid on the Son of La Araña. ¿Te acuerdas?
Me acuerdo perfecto.
Her team was told to cordon off the city to keep all Araña's enforcers and prevent the bloodshed.
That's exactly what we did.
Well, you kept out his enforcers because you were his enforcers, huh?
He was escorted to the mountains without incident. also to prevent bloodshed.
He was supposed to go to prison.
So you killed him, and you took over.
I created a power vacuum, and I filled it. Las Almas needs me.
Las Almas needs soldiers, not sicarios. You did. You disgrace the army. Y tus hermanos, ¿no?
Why are you doing this?
You tell me. You're the contractor, no? What you don't do, your competitors will.
You're a narco operating a terrorist.
Terrorism is good for business. It's insurance.
What the fuck does that mean?
¿Puedes sacar la puta cabeza del culo por un segundo? ¡Puta madre, Alejandro! As long as there is a war on terror, there will be no real war on drugs. To find your so-called terrorists and your missiles, you need me. To prevent bloodshed.
No, I'm not doing this. It doesn't change anything.
It changes everything! Fuck!
Don't make a deal with her. Won't end well. Looks like it's your turn to tell the truth.
I want the missiles, I want the target, and I want Hassan. And you've got 10 seconds, or I'm going to show you the difference between the military and me.
I don't know the targets. I'm a courier. I move things. I can tell you where to find the missiles. When you return, I'll tell you where Hassan is. In exchange, you will let me go and get the fuck out of Las Almas. Se me largan ya.
Deal.
Until then, you're staying right here.
Coordinates obtained through interrogation confirm an oil rig 400 nautical miles offshore in the Gulf of Mexico. The rig is no longer active and is currently in use by the cartel as a smuggling dead drop. A cargo ship is anchored 500 meters to its northwest. Surveillance saw personnel moving a large container from the ship to the rig. That container is now on top of the platform. We believe this is the missile. TF-141, Colonel Vargas and Shadow Company will infill three boat teams for a simultaneous takedown of both targets. Ghost will lead the ship assault team. Graves, Soap, and Alejandro will engage the oil rig and disarm the missile. All shooters will give no quarter. Your orders are to eliminate all threats.
What's this?
This is the immediate future. Step away from the gate.
What?
You heard me.
You're crazy. This is my base.
Not a base. This is a sizable covert facility. And I admire it. So I'm taking. You boys have been relieved. Thank you for your service.
No. I don't take orders from you.
Didn't Valeria say that? Now that makes me wonder what else I don't know about your affiliation with the drug lord.
What the fuck did you just say to me, Pendejo?
Lying griefs.
Don't do that. Don't do that. No one needs to get hurt here.
Are you threatening us?
Soldier, I don't make threats. I make guarantees. So let's not do this.
I'm calling Shepard.
General Shepard sends his regards. He told me y'all wouldn't take this well.
He knows about this.
He's put me in command of this operation from here on out. So y'all need to stand down. It's time to let the pros finish this. Why the hell are we talking like this is some kind of negotiation? It's not. I've got my orders. And now you have yours.
And who the fuck do you think you are, cabrón? My men are inside!
I'm afraid not. Your men have been detained.
Graves, what the fuck?
Thank you.
You there, Ghost? That was a big mistake, brother. Did not have to be like this. Son of a bitch. Find him!
Where are we?
Alejandro's safe house. Gave him the location just in case.
Why didn't he tell me?
It was need to know.
What if I needed to know?
Pressure plate.
Alejandro rigged it.
Smart bastard.
There.
Don't move!
¿Quién está ahí?
Rodolfo!
Soap! Ghost! You're alive!
Affirmative.
Good to see you, amigos.
Igual, amigo.
Nice throw. Where were you guys?
On the run. I was on the run. Ghost waited for me.
Of course, no?
No. Yes. We're a team. All of us. This happened on my watch, and I'll need help to fix it. No one fights alone.
Why did Graves turn?
We don't know.
Las Almas can corrupt anyone,
not us. For now, General Shepard, Laswell, and anyone else outside this room is considered a hostile, with one exception.
Alejandro?
We need him back.
Ben? Graves is holding him here.
His own personal black site prison.
My team is locked in there too.
How do we get him back?
By breaking in.
And that's why I love the Ghost.
It's gonna take more than this.
It's well stopped.
All right.
My man.
We're gonna need new wheels. Preferably up armored. Alejandro thought of everything.
Yeah, he did. Let's go get him.
The old prison is in a remote area outside Las Almas. It was maximum security until the narcos took over and it was permanently closed. There is no airstrip, but expect helos for security and resupply.
We'll drive to an offset and ruck up to our infill. Yeah. If the security towers are manned, we'll need to take them out first and rope up the wall for entry.
What about cameras?
There's CCTVs in the security room.
We'll use them to locate Alejandro and the rest of your men.
Let's divide and conquer. While Rudy finds out, I'll use the cams to help Ghost plant charges in key areas.
Diversions and sabotage. Nice, Johnny.
I learned from the best, LT. Once we pinpoint Alejandro and Los Vaqueros, we regroup and pry him loose.
We'll carry extra guns in to arm my men and fight our way out the way we came in.
Any questions?
What are we waiting for?
You hid this. Why?
We all keep secrets, Captain.
What the hell wasn't I informed?
Consider yourself well-informed now, John.
Oh, that's really fucking helpful. General, thank you, but you were a day late to miss our short list. Three of them. We only found two.
Then point yourself in that direction and fix it.
And who fixes you, eh?
I don't need fixing.
I'm a patriot protecting my country.
Protecting your own art.
I do what needs to be done, and no one holds me down with a roll of red tape. I know what's best for the cause.
You've lost your mind, General.
And you've forgotten what you're fighting for, John. To do good, you've got to do some bad. When we shit, we bury it. That's how it works.
Yeah. We don't bury each other with it, do we?
You need to turn off that side of your head and face down the real enemy.
You need to call off your shadow.
Graves?
Yeah.
He's a dog with a bone, and I highly recommend you don't try and take it.
This is your last chance to change your mind.
Then what?
Then after I go for him, I'm coming for you.
Pongan atención!
All right, listen.
We are taking back your HQ. You're getting our prisoner. We are killing Commander Graves.
When?
Now. This is a fight against our own. We are not 141 and Los Vaqueros on this. We're a team. Ghost team. Good to see you again, Selma. If you're in, take a mask. If you're not, boom.
My troops know the Fuerzas Especiales facility better than Shadow, so we'll have the advantage. Be advised. They'll be on high alert because of the prison break. We'll infiltrate the base with two ghost teams. Team one is Captain Price, Gaz, me, and one pilot. Team two is Ghost, Soap, Rudy, and Los Vaqueros. Team one will use the tunnels to get to the tarmac and commandeer a helo. My pilot will take the captain up. Team two will stand by outside until Price fires on the entry gate and lets them in to fight their way to Graves. I suspect he'll be in my HQ, defended by his best shooters. While Gaz and me locate and secure Valeria, Ghost Team 2 will find Graves and kill him.
¿Qué pasó, vaquerito de mierda? ¿Comenzaste una guerra? Te persigue la violencia a todas partes, me cae.
No hice ningún trato contigo. Fueron ellos.
Esa fue tu cagada, precisamente.
You knew that was a third missile.
Oh, I didn't count them. I have people for that.
She's lying.
Where's the son?
Where's the other missile?
Chicago.
What the fuck's going on?
I said I'd tell you where he was. I didn't say I would stop him.
Escorpión de la verga. I warned you she would do this, eh?
I run a business, señores. We grow or we die. It's the way of the world.
You put a target on your back.
No. I put a target in Chicago. Now fucking leave Las Almas and go find the pendejos pa' fuera.
For now, she's yours. But we'll be back.
I look forward to it.
Let's go.
La chingada.
So, proper transport, get Laswell. The sun and a missile are in Chicago.
Esta noche Las Almas descansan.
I'll be free in 24 hours. Can't say the same about you, vaqueros.
You're going down for what you did.
It doesn't matter what I did. It matters what you can prove.
Oh, you have work to do.
Keep fighting the good fight, hermano.
To a bitter end, my brother.
Good luck, amigos.
Ghost! No te pierdas, carnal! A whip out!
Nelson Nombre told us the third missile was smuggled into the United States through the port of Chicago.
Hassan and his AQ soldiers are with it.
We don't know exactly where the missile is or where it's headed.
But we do know that Hassan was taken to a building in downtown Chicago owned by a shell company of the Las Almas cartel.
Police are on the ground cordoning off streets around the building. They're on the lookout for a stolen container full of weapons. They do not know we're dealing with a missile. We believe Hassan is holed up in a fortified server room on the 54th floor of this building. I will be on the ground working to locate the missile.
I'll infill with the Marines on the Chicago River and move in on the ground level.
I'll heli up to an OP across from the objective for armed overwatch.
We'll touch two helos down on the roof of the target building. One with a troop of Marines, the other with me and Soap.
While Gaz and the Marines push up the building, Price and Soap will work their way down, with Soap propelling to the server floor, pinching Hassan in the middle. Our primary mission is to locate and stop the missile. But you have execute authority to kill Hassan.
Perfect show, LT.
You called it, Sergeant.
All stations. Hassan's down. Enemy KIA.
A
Officials are saying a power surge is to blame for an explosion over downtown Chicago last night due to severe winds, leaving thousands of residents in the dark. Electricity is expected to be restored by this evening.
CIA shit.
Creative writing.
I'll never tell.
AQ. Iran.
Cartels. Russians.
Shepherd. Shadow. They got past us.
We'll have a head start. It's cutting the heads off snakes. Any son of Shepherd?
Totally off the grid.
No, we'll find him.
Now we've got bigger fish. I've done some digging on the Russians.
Well, that's a dirty job.
Ultra-nationalists ambushed that convoy, John.
Okay, this is over.
No, it's not. They're working with someone new.
Really?
We don't know his name.
He's not known.
Is he?
Makarov.
Да, мои господа, наш самолет завершил набор высоты. Вы можете расстегнуть ремни.
Сейчас вам будет подан обед. Горячее вы можете выбрать в меню.
Beef, chicken or fish, gentlemen?
Salad, please.